Hi, this is Anne for Graphic Design How To, and today I want to tell you about a problem I was having in Photoshop. Basically, my magic wand tool was selecting my whole document. So I want to go over a few ways to solve this problem. Okay, first I'll show you what it was doing. Okay, so I have my magic wand tool, and I'll just click once. And as you can see right now, it is selecting the entire document. So there are a few ways to solve this. You want to check to make sure your tolerance is not too high. I have my tolerance set at 16. You can go all the way up to 255, but that will definitely select the whole thing. So if you have a low tolerance, that's what you're really looking for. So we'll put it even lower and see if that's the problem. I'm going to deselect with Command D. And then I'll click once, and no, it hasn't solved it yet. So I've got the whole screen still. The next thing I wanna do is check the layers to make sure that I'm on the right layer. Okay, and I'm on my background layer. I have a couple other layers up here that aren't showing right now. So this is not the problem. I'm gonna hit Command D and try again. Okay, and here's the third problem. And this is one that has caused me problems in the past. When I click once with the wand tool, it gets the whole thing. I've got sample all layers checked. I've got my tolerance low, and it is still getting the entire document. So if this happens, a really quick fix is to come down here to this little icon. Now this is the quick mask tool. And if you hit Q at any point, it might have accidentally turned itself on. So just hit Q again, or just click that button, so uncheck it so that it has a little box with a little circle inside that's a dotted line. And now if we try it, we get a result that we're expecting with the dotted lines going around parts of the image. Okay, so those are three ways to fix the problem. You should check your layers and then try clicking sample all layers before trying again. Check your tolerance, make sure it's pretty low, and then check to make sure quick mask is off. That is that little icon right down there. Please let me know if this still isn't working for you, and if you like this video, please click the like button, and I will see you guys next week. Thanks, guys!